nights of the Champ Cars, and then on Monday morning for the Arts and Stock Cars. Modified both days. I understand Tony Stewart's going to be racing his modified out there, and Schrader's going to be out there in the Champ Car.
That's what I've been seeing on the line, so all these exciting races over due for us. Hey, we got lots of excitement right here in our Piedmont feature event.
As a matter of fact, we did 6 laps down, 9 to go, and here
I'm Wow.